There was a day so like you. There was a day so like you.
Hi guys, welcome to our immersion vlog. The title of our vlog is "What are the benefits of choosing Humss as a strand?" Humss. HUM stands for humanities, and SS for social sciences. Hi, in this video, we will talk about the Humss strand. Yes, you've heard it right. If you're familiar with Humss, then you might as well take notes. And if you're not familiar with the word, then better watch this video till the end. Thanks! Humss. A lot of students talk about Humss and why Humss. What's Humss? Where's Humss? Who is Humss? Humss is a strand that promotes humanities and social science. From its name itself, humanities and social sciences, Humss different from what you expect it to be. It offers much more things. So why not talk about other strands rather than Humss? I mean, there's STEM, ABM, ICT, and TVL. But why choose Humss? The answer is quite simple. Humss is the best option if you don't like mathematics. Yep, I guess a lot of you would agree with this. But there's something deeper than that excuse. We'll look forward for it and we'll take you to the Humss strand.
Humss strand. So, Humss strand promotes humanities and social sciences. From the word itself, humanities, we deal with a lot about communication, literacy, and writings such as literatures from the past years or centuries, and we deal with a lot of things that we see every day in our lives, like how important communication is for every people and how it can affect our lives. What are the benefits of choosing Humss as a strand? So basically, Humss is, or what we say is, like, it doesn't have a lot of mathematics like STEM or TVL or ICT, but what makes it unique is that it promotes social justice and it promotes communication skills that is very important to our future and to our future endeavors also. So Humss strand promotes communication, literacy, writing, such as literatures, essays, and many more. So what makes Humss strand best for you? So Humss strand basically enhances students and to know their full potential and excel in many ways, such as that subjects like philosophy, politics, literatures, essays. So Humss strand promotes social sciences and humanities. From the word itself, humanities, you will expect to deal with communication, writings from decades ago, years past our generation, and how the human race evolved and how communication helps human race to strive. And when we say social sciences, it deals with a lot about how social work helps community and how community grow and nurture.
In this act, the student struggled doing his homeworks and schoolworks that deals with essays and long paragraphs because he has a hard time learning grammar. but it all changed when he became a humanista. Essays for him became a hobby, and doing his schoolwork and homework became his favorite thing to do. Based on the scenarios, the most evident characteristic that you saw was being confident. Confidence is the key to success. Humss Strand helps students be equipped with confidence. That is only the beginning of a long journey to the depths of the humanities and social sciences Strand. There are a lot of things that can really benefit with students when they choose this Strand. Well, to be honest, it will truly be a wonderful experience and opportunity for you if you really love to learn about life, philosophy, politics, literature, and many more. And it's always up to you if you want to take a journey as a humanista.